Look, that's how to get in. That's also how to defend one, though. Brilliant from Snacks. Three kills. Might get himself a fourth here. They still haven't seen him. He has got fourth. That's absolutely phenomenal. What a brilliant ace from Snacks.
You better retake scenario, so they aggress.
Snacks, 2, 3, 4. As he lines them up,
good
a complete
God.
Ace Snacks.
Continuation spray, that is one of the most absurd things I have seen in Counter-Strike. Please somebody explain the science behind that kind of nonsense.
You see, looks like that's what VP are up to here. Forklift headshot from Viali onto Pronax, and he's looking for more. They're getting close now. He's got one more shot. He's going to get it all over. Oh my god, Viali, he's going to be kidding. It's a quad kill. He takes down all of Fnatic.
To Neo to do what seems impossible. Just Neo! What was that, Neo?
LP. 30 seconds to pop the bomb. He's going to drop a smoke. He spots Dennis just for a moment. Oh, he hits the shot! The bomb is down on the train now. Fox has to go and collect that. And Neo is going to try to make this happen with his AWP. He's got the smoke there on his left. That is giving him a bit of extra space. And he finds the shot! Neo is going to collect it for Versus Pro with four frags! Unbelievable!
3 seconds now. He's going to try and spray down the line of Neo. He gets a third one. Pistol sound. He's looking for the kill on Flusher. Flash bangs in and Neo gets a quad kill.
Here for Pronax. Decides to peek before the smoke blooms and he will get the shot. No, it's Neo with the ace.
Again, Scouts wants to flush, and they need to get this bomb down. He's going to have to be punching the digits now. It all comes down to Taz, baby, and he gets it! Oh, it's beautiful! Multiple round, something else, Taz! What was that? Four frags!
T-side is all for SK. Just Pro taking the lead early in the advantage. It's crucial, and Taz again, same thing, lines up four! Don't you dare walk through that window!
This 1v2, it's do or die for VP. Taz with a first spray down, has 7 HP remaining, goes for the second one, and gets it!
Coming over the wall, the bomb's gonna go down. Bombs almost went down to the 5v5, but there was the quick kill and refrag. Now Pasha moving into the pit, nicely done for him, finding those 2 kills, and a third through the wall right there, 4 on the round overall, finally, and the ace for Pasha.
Arrive. It doesn't look like quick enough as Pronax finds
Oh
Snacks.
My god!
Oh, Pasha! Oh, my vocal cord! 4 frags in 4 seconds!
Oh my goodness, he's and this is not looking. This is so horrendous. He's looking for the next player now to get information on where the next player is. This is fantastic here from Pasha. He can even keep moving and there it is. He can spot the next bed. Oh my god, Pasha!